What's up, internet? Welcome back once again. I'm Manish from RebellionRider.com. Previously, we learned about the null functions, their types, along with the detailed explanation of NVL null function. Today, in this tutorial, we will continue the series and we'll learn the concepts of another null function in Oracle database, which is NVL2. NVL2 is the second null function in the series. We can say it's a null function like NVL but on steroids, as NVL2 expands the functionality of NVL function. NVL2 function lets you substitute the values when a null value or a non-null value is encountered. Confused? Don't worry. Stay tuned. I'm sure by the time you finish watching this tutorial, all your doubts will be clear. Having said that, let's quickly take a look at the syntax of NVL2 function. Here is our syntax. Unlike NVL null function, NVL2 function has three parameters: expression, value 1, and value 2. First parameter expression can either be a column name or an arithmetic expression whose result will be evaluated, whereas the second parameter is the value which will be returned if the first parameter value is not null. Furthermore, if the first parameter value is null, the NVL2 returns the third parameter. In simple words, if the data returned from the first parameter is not null, then value from the second parameter will be displayed, otherwise value from the third parameter will be returned. So let's jump over to SQL developer and try some examples which will help you in understanding the concept more clearly. And here we are on our SQL developer, so let's do some examples. Again, let's do a query on commission PCT column of employees table of HR user. On execution, this query will return values in two columns, where first column will display the actual values from commission PCT column and second will display the string not null where some actual values exist in commission PCT, otherwise it will display 0 in place of null. Let's execute. And here is our result. Now, if you want to display the actual value of commission PCT column instead of not null string, then you can simply write the column name which is commission PCT at the place of this string. Let me show you how. Here in this query, I just replaced the string not null by the name of the column which is commission PCT. Let's execute. And here we are. Easy, isn't it? Now, you have to comment and tell me, according to you, what are the applications or say uses of this particular function NVL2? Where and how you can use this function? And if you have a crazy query with this null function NVL2, you can also comment that in the comment section below. With this, I will wind up today's tutorial. Hope you learned something and enjoyed watching. You can follow me on my social and tell me how you like this video. Don't forget to share, comment and hit that thumbs up button. Also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. I will see you soon with the third tutorial in the series. Till then, take care. This is Manish from Rebellion Rider.